Okay, we're back. Because we're both. Oh no, we're not. I'm not going for the same thing. Maybe. I'm not sure.
Are you in the game?
Yeah.
I'm still on the menu screen.
You come at this. You're still on the menu screen.
Yeah.
For me, you're like in the game at the spawn point. Do you want me to exit and come back?
No, I'm in it now.
I don't mind this shotgun. Oh, you spawned here. Okay, that's good. Did you just go through the bloody acid again?
No.
I can't reach it. Alright, fine.
I don't like this thing.
What thing?
This thing that's nearly killed me.
Do you reckon you can get the kill, or...?
Yeah.
Shoot it now, it's probably weak.
Oh, when I get a decent gun. What is next?
Oh, I need target practice for this. I'm gonna see how it fires.
Listen, you heartless bitch. My team has guns. Your team has pickaxes. Move the ship or we'll move it for you. Security officer, go sign.
Alright, let's not use them in that one.
You don't have all the guns, do you? Now, unless anyone...
Nice if you can ride me.
Didn't know you were dead. I'm on my way. Never mind. This gun's been shit too.
Where were we earlier? So there was like a bunch of weapon crates I wanted to get.
I can't remember. Do you mean the bit with the minecart?
Yeah, after we went in.
I think I know where it was. Bloody hell. I'm changing this pistol, I have to get back.
What the hell?
Right, change the gun. Change the bloody gun. Which one's that? That one. Right. Change to that. That's better. That's a lot better. Oh, these things are so annoying! Where are we going? Oh shit, where's the thing? That's what I need to find. Okay, no, I can't remember. Oh, just follow the tracks.
What?
Just follow the tracks.
Oh, these bloody flying things.
Just come to where I am, because I'm going in now.
I'm gonna die.
I'm probably too far away to revive you.
I've been pinned up against the wall by an armored thing. I'm on top of it, and it's running away.
Me or directly below?
Hmm?
Me or like directly below-ish?
What?
Never mind. Oh, I see you. Yeah, you're in the place.
I know I am.
You never said.
I know I didn't.
Weapon crates?
Yeah.
All of them?
I don't know. The ones I find are crap though.
Oh, let's just leave it though. I reckon. Probably don't know how to get out of this bit now. Oh, is this the thingy? Evidence, whatever?
Yeah. What do you mean they're fighting back? Bruce said they were as docile as bloody kittens. Give me that gun, you coward! Aim for the blue one! Aim for the blue one!
What a stupid fucking death sound.
Hell, that was rather dark. Please return to me at your earliest convenience.
Right, let's have a look. Whatever missions have we got?
Oh dear.
What? What?
Blood and skeletons.
Huh? Oh yeah. Wouldn't you look at that?
What do you mean, oh yeah, you weren't even looking at it?
Wait, what is it? It's over there. Wait, no, it's not. Where are you? What are you on about?
The thing in back where we were. The inside.
Oh.
Where are we going?
I don't know, but I don't think we actually need to go down there. No, we don't. Go back. Oh shit, wait. Hang on. Where is it? Ah, there it is. Don't be. Oh, yay, you can't be an asshole. Oh no! I fell down! I fell down! Oh shit! That's a grenade launcher I've got. Uh, more bloody TPing around. Brilliant. I don't think we need to go down there, do we? Ah! I didn't know it was. I thought it was going up, not down. However, it has saved a lot of time. 602 quid that cost me. And this is another TP. Get it. Oh, this is the one I want. Oh shit. You can't turn off the. Oh, you can. Okay, never mind. Please, no more TPing. No more TPing, come on. Oh. You know that massive gap where the bridge is? I don't know how I missed that. Right, that looks like a nice gun. It also looks like the bloody ball thing that you turn into a frisbee. Wait, why is it saying go backwards now? Oh, because it's there. We literally fucking went past it. Right, is there a way to drive up to it? Or... how do we get up there? Fucking hell. Fucking hell. What did that? Oh no, that's just a power cut thing. Oh, we just... nope, it's that. Right, okay. Stupid fucking place to get into.
To be fair, it wouldn't be a very good fall if it had a front door.
Well, yeah, but how do other people get in?
Maybe through the helicopters to constantly attack us.
Good point. Shut up. the car's broken. Oh no! That would be nice.
Yeah, it would be, wouldn't it?
I have you. I owe you. Right, let's get Carson and get out.
Where's the chest, Carson?
What was that noise? It sounded like some Hyperion screw trying to pump me for info. Didn't it sound like that, brother? Sure did, brother. Why don't you?
Welcome to the dark!
Kettle's after the treasure too?
Oh, shit.
We're bent in a boomerang. He probably took Carson to the Hyperion friendship gulag.
My place, I'm sorry!
Where are we going now?
Oh, I don't know.
Okay. Right. Back to the car. Where are you? Oh, yeah. There you are. Never mind your life. Right, back to the car. Which is... there. Right, it's outside. Ish. Now where are we bloody going? Oh. No, get in. Unless you want to walk. It's not over there.
Oh, well.
Alright. Oh, good. It's only a TP place anyway, so just... This is a lot of backtracking. Ah, bollocks. Right, I'm just gonna try and run in and run out. If we can. Oh no, 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 don't do that, actually. Just switch gun.
Don't forget that you went down first. You can't really see the job.
I'm just saying. Dead.
This robot is healing itself.
It's because there are things in the air that are healing it. You gotta shoot them down first, probably. Anyway. start TPing again. Unless there's something here.
There's seriously nothing in this game apart from loading screens.
Alright. Now where are we bloody going? Right, it is actually here now. But if we have to go back to that base, I think I'm gonna fucking... Oh no, we do! Great! Fucking brilliant. Hurry up. You go in or...? Where are you? Right. Forward. Hey. That big cliff there. You want to go from the other side. So go there. And then go up that.
The objective isn't there though.
What?
Objective isn't there in that place though.
Hang on, isn't it? Oh no, it's not. Right, reverse. So... just... right a bit.
That was the wrong button.
Right. Somewhere in there.
How do we get in there?
Well, it's not that way, is it?
Might be.
Have you got there?
Yeah.
Okay. Good. When it said that you found a stash. Oh, okay, you've got to dig the graves. Oh, yeah.
Can't even see because he's like exploding everything.
Right, how far back here? Right, I need a car. Oh wait, hang on, I can just TP, can I?
Congrats! Hope you make better use of them than I do.
Teleport to Fickle, oh yeah. Never mind, we've done that, right. Let's have a look. The dust. Oh no! Bollocks! I don't like her. Right, go off that cliff. What do you want, you fat bitch? Got a fun little project for you. How do you feel about gang wars? The Hodunks and the Zephyrs have been having a half-assed feud for years, and I've been thinking the world might be a teensy-weensy bit better if all of them were dead. She's got a statue of herself. Grab those explosives and
where?
The Indians are back in the jungle. Here's my plan. Oh, yeah, she has.
We'll need each clan's family emblem. Check my junk.
Oh, I can't destroy it. Kenny Loggins! What are you doing? Pick it up.
Hodunks chose that as their emblem because they love skinny chicks. And they love skinny chicks because they's pussies. Chose a clover as their emblem for good luck, which be pretty damn ironic once we're done with them. Now that you got all the stuff, head out to the Hodunk Speedway. Man, those Hodunks are gonna be so pissed. They'll regret not killing me when I was a baby even more.
I wish they killed you anywhere, baby. God. Missed an annoying character. Invincible bitch!
I could even walk.
Your point.
That there is the third largest tire on Pandora. The Hodunks' pride and joy. They'll be awful disappointed to see it blowed the heck out.
Shut up. Where's it going? Actually, no, let's do the cool guys don't look at explosions. Actually, no, that's not.
Wow, that was awful.
Could have picked a better car.
I could have, yeah.
Get that one. Come on. We've got 35 health on this shark. Dead. Papa Jimbo sees that disgusting Zephyr emblem and he accepts your challenge, Mick Zephyr. The seas will run clean with Zephyr blood. Where are we going now?
Ooh, haven't heard Jimbo that angry since the time he heard my family was leaving his dumbass clan. Mama didn't want to raise Scooter and me alongside a bunch of morons who'd sooner eat than they'd even help raise one. Bad and. One time Jimbo told Moxie to kill some dude or they was gonna turn me into the clan wife. She wasn't having none of that. So, yeah. Good memory. Why don't you go to the Holy Spirit's bar out near Overlook and blow their crap up too?
Oh, do I have to go all the way around?
Teddy out.
I don't know what my boost button is.
F. It might be. Yeah. Oh no, that's just you crushing. Where you going? A bit closer.
No.